Hi, Stephanie.
What's happening right now?
I'm being serenaded.
Take the time tonight. You should come with me tonight. We can feel free tonight. Nobody got enough.
I've been crushing on your homie. I should take you to the moon, that's a long flight.
You should be mine, you should be mine.
Yeah, I've been trying to find the right way to say
if you try to tell us wrong to right, this is what we are tonight. Nobody gotta know.
So this is the acoustic version, and then I say, okay boys, let's show our real talent, and now let's mash it up with a song that's actually popping right now, the Bruno Mars song. So they mashed up their song with the Bruno Mars song, so here's a woman mashed up.
That's what I like.
Nobody gotta know.
Talking trips to Puerto Rico, say the word and we go. You can be my freak girl, and girl, I'll be your freak girl. I'll never make a promise that I can't keep. Promise that you're smiling. I've been missing, I've been crushing on your arm. I should take you to the moon, that's a long flight.
You're underage, underage kids.
Yeah, call me when you're 18.
What are we doing today, Matt?
We're about to do some hip hop dance.
Ooh.
What you know about that?
I don't.
Oh, great. Well, we got a lot to learn.
Here
this
we go,
good start.
Let's do it.
They're trying to have a business meeting inside, and we're blasting the music so that they can film their little music video.
Yes, Brittany.
Wrong way.
Yeah.
I'm doing
so
it,
if
that's
you go
what I'm doing
out,
wrong.
And it could even be out in the chin, like going up, is what makes it. Yeah. And then when you do this, like actually grab like the back of your. Yes, get in there. I just want the ice on my wrist. Shoot. You.
Starting now, that's why.
Okay. Uh-huh,
it's like slow-mo.
You park it right here. You park it right here, so this way we're in the sun the whole time.
Yeah.
Otherwise it's gonna be weird with the shadows.
Maybe I hold up your pants and you jump and it goes
like,
up. Oh, sorry.
Just up. Actually like all the way up my balls. Right. I just wanna roll it with a jabberet. I already.
What is Stro doing?
Just doesn't know.
Human beatbox. The human beatbox right here.
Are we doing this one?
Almost, it's just the ending. Wait, let me see my phone real quick. I have a video of how. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, that way.
Yeah.
Ah!
That's the ground.
Hey, that way.
Everyone, you can't even. Everyone, go follow me right here at JustinRummers44 on Instagram. My link will be in the description. I'll be taking over the vlog. Look who just got here. What's up? Look at this house. I don't know if Amanda showed you the view, but like if you jump off this, it's not gonna be good. Everyone likes my vlog takeover.
Just the shoes.
There's so many people here now.
Right, just my little brother. And then he's like, oh, okay, cool. So, sorry.
Girl, mm-hmm. Girl.
Emma?
Girl.
Girl.
Spoon with us.
And all of Sir Nation.
Oh my god.
Just some bestiality.
Ooh, let's see that. I love how my costume fits in that little bag.
It's the smallest thing I've ever made you.
Oh my goodness.
It's a saddle. It's a saddle. No.
I'm so tired. What a world. I guess I should get up and try that on, huh?
Yes, I want to see
I'm
it.
So excited.
Driving. Now you guys know why I don't drive. Like a speed devil. Are you scared for your life, Meg?
Here we go again, Meg.
Two, one. Ah!
Stuck on a plane before.
No way.
Yeah.
How?
I just walked by and they didn't even check my ticket and the flight wasn't full because my flight was delayed an hour and then I checked back so they wouldn't let me on that flight. And then I was like, well, what if I get on that one? They're like, sorry, you can't because you checked bags. And then they were checking tickets and I just walked really fast by. And then I got on and I went the whole flight to Miami on the It arrived on the like next flight and they So Paul and I are dancing again. We're doing a whole dance routine. I wish I could show it to you, but I can't yet because we're making a video out of it. We want to surprise you.
And we don't have
13 freaking left. Amazing!
Did you cry or no?
Yes. She
no,
cried.
I didn't cry. I'm a man. What?
Duh. Tienes. Tienes a trace hombres.
Keep saying trace.
Tres.
Not trace.
Tres.
Trace is what you do in kindergarten when you're learning how to draw. You're tracing. This is tres.
Tienes tres.
Hombres. Yes.
Tres. Oh, I can't roll my R's. All right, we are here for a photo shoot. Normally I'd be getting my makeup done, but today we're looking like this for the shoot. It's a lot of trust in the photographer. What's going on, Steph?
I'm doing 40 things. I have three female accounts.
Oh, thank you.
Now. I'm talking to 20 people and coordinating our travel schedules for the next month.
Where are we going?
New York, Morocco, not Coachella anymore, Bulgaria, maybe the Bahamas, maybe the Hamptons. I don't know. It's crazy.
And I'm over here trying on one.
Meanwhile, I get this view.
We have options. What do we wear? This? We're doing all natural pictures today, so I look like this.
And this. You get what you see.
You get what you get. And I'm shooting with Amelia.
Where'd he go?
Say hello.
How are you?
They said great. Thank you.
Yeah. Amen.
They can't really respond in the future.
Good.
What you want,
You're not in
Now you are. Story of my life with this camera.
Don't look at me like that. It's cute. Little Burpees is so cute. Everything!
What is happening? Today is a nightmare.
Cheeks, sweat on my eyeball. Everything that could go wrong has gone wrong.
Today has been an interesting day, but I think it's a life-changing day. My hair is fried. Oh my gosh, my curling iron was too hot. The reason why I have to move apartments is because of this girl right
there. What did I do?
Uh-huh.
I was yelling too loud. I didn't notice.
Yes.
Where? Let me see.
Right here. It says harassment, arguing with the management.
Why is it up?
Today I fixed my hair. I'm embarrassed, Steph. I don't want to go in.
Or I'll chop it off.
No.
Happening. What are they doing to you? Will she ever look the same again? Like a bowl cut, your entire head.
Cute look. I gave you a little top knot. Aw, thanks. It's like a little woman bun. So this is where I'm at right now. This is life. Don't use straighteners. This could happen to you.
They're evil.
They're evil.
The devil.
Strainers
are the devil,
El Diablo.
Buster!
Where
is
the will, there's the way.
Vlogging you. I'm vlogging you.
We're at another meeting.
What
number meeting is this today?
25.
25. Meeting number 25 today. We're probably at the wrong place.
There's nothing like having someone open up their door to a camera in their face.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye, my loves. Mwah.
that I would walk a million miles to find your name. And there was no one else.